And you have to be right there on the map. And there's this door, and you just walk up to it. You look up, and you just keep jumping while your left joystick is up, so you're sort of like walking into it while you're jumping up and down. And eventually you will get through and underneath the map. Sometimes it takes a few seconds and sometimes it takes a few minutes. It just depends on how lucky you are. And then there you are, you're through the map. And that's basically it. And you could fall right underneath it. And you could own people, do whatever. Doesn't matter. And that's basically it. If you have any questions, just post them on the comment board. It's pretty simple. So, that's it. Hope you enjoy this movie. Yeah. It works better if you do it, like, on the right side. Like, over here. And you just keep jumping up and down, and like, it'll seem like you're getting closer and closer to it, which that's what you want, and then eventually, you'll just fall right through it, but it takes a while though, you just keep jumping, and eventually you just get right through it like that. And then you can camp right here if you want to, which some people do, or you can just fall under and have fun. Yep.